Okay, so we put our better than cream cheese, 2 8-ounce containers in this glass bowl. And I'm just going to add a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Just to impart some good flavor. Next, I'm going to add 1 egg. We're going to add 1/3 cup of sugar. Seems like a little bit, but still not flushing. Okay, so I have my chocolate cookie crust. Chocolate cookie crust. And I'm just pouring whoop. I'm gonna leave it at this. Pouring my mixture. And that's it. I'm gonna put it in the hot oven. 325, I think. Okay, so I've taken out the pie from the oven. I let it cool. And it's time to put the cherries on top. Really simple. And you can put this in the fridge. You can garnish with whipped topping. And if you want to keep it like that and not take the cherry all the way to the edge, you can use the plastic top that came with the graham cracker crust to make a cover. And then you can transport it and store it. Okay, here's the clear plastic top that came with the graham cracker crust. I meant the chocolate cookie crumb crust, whatever. Just unpeeling the foil from the edge gently so you don't make too many crumbs. Try not to brush it like I did. And then you just take this, invert it this way. And push it all the way down. So you have a nice container for transport. And that's it.